In this question, we are given that a bob of mass m attached to an inextensible string of length L. It is suspended from a vertical support. The bob rotates in a horizontal circle with an angular speed omega radians per second about the vertical. So about the point of suspension, we need to comment on its angular momentum. So if we visualize the situation, here this is the case from a point. A bob of mass M is suspended with a string of length L and it rotates in a horizontal circle like this, or it will form a conical pendulum, which we already discussed in theory, where we consider the angle is theta and it circulates in a horizontal circle, say of a radius R, and form a conical pendulum. Now in this situation, its velocity would be tangential to the circle, and if we talk about the point of suspension O, this length is L, which is at an angle 90 degree with the direction of velocity. You can see the projected length of this cone is at an angle 90 degree with the velocity. So here we can see angular momentum of a bob about point O is, here angular momentum vector we write m, here if this position vector L and this velocity vector V, we write m L cross V. Here you can see if it is moving in a horizontal circle, magnitude of velocity is constant and L is also constant, so numerical value is constant, this comes out to be MLV. But if we talk about its direction, here L vector is in this direction and this is the direction of L cap, this is the direction of velocity. So L cross V, we can see by right hand thumb rule, you can see it is in this direction. So at this point of suspension, L vector is in a plane perpendicular to the plane containing L vector and velocity vector. So we can write direction of L vector is perpendicular to both L vector and velocity vector as shown in figure, and its magnitude is, this can be directly given as MLV, because the angle between L vector and V vector is 90 degrees, so it is MLV sine 90. So magnitude, we can see this is a constant, but as it revolves in a circular motion, this L vector will rotate like this. So direction of L vector is changing, but magnitude is constant. So here we can say answer to this question is matching with option C, where it is saying angular momentum changes in direction but not in magnitude.